Also breaking, Janet Reno, the first woman to ever serve as Attorney General, has died at the age of 78. She passed away early this morning from complications of Parkinson's disease. Reno was one of the most recognizable figures in the Clinton administration, authorizing the armed seizure of 5-year-old Elias Gonzalez from relatives in Florida so he could be returned to Cuba.